Hello guys, this is Charles1K92 here, also known as GM65 on the PlayStation Store Network. We are now playing into the Assassin's Creed Brotherhood storyline. So, we've just come back from Rome after defeating Pope Alexander VI, also known as Rodrigo Borgia. We've also heard the message, and we also headed back to Monteriggioni. We've helped out a few citizens, including one of the mercenaries, and everything seems to be pretty peaceful. Ezio has told the other assassins what's happened. Machiavelli doesn't seem to be too happy that Rodrigo Borgia is still alive, and he's gone off to Rome. So Ezio is now going to decide to take a nice long rest, I would say. A hot bath. Why not? Oh. Cover your eyes, children.
Welcome home. Ready to go again?
You don't need to ask.
One should always have the freedom to choose. Shh. What's that?
Probably just training exercises.
That is not training.
I have to find Mario and rally the troops.
My men are in the courtyard. I aim to lead them around back and flank our attackers.
Stay out of sight.
No.
How did we not see this?
They must have massed to the east during the night. We need to hold them off until the townspeople have escaped.
I will take care of it.
Use the cannons above the rampart. I intend to lead a frontal assault.
Do you have it?
I am keeping it safe. The Borgia must not be allowed to breach the walls until everyone is safely away. Insieme per la vittoria.
Insieme. Uncle, be careful.
I will.
This is wrong.
Your the door is my god! We must hold them back until the villagers escape!
Aim for the cannon, signore!
People still haven't escaped! Keep going!
I know you're there, Ezio! The Pope told me about you and your little group of assassins. Andres! Give me the gun his friend fashioned for us! We've had too much bloodshed. I think the cleansing is in order. So consider this an invitation from my family! To yours!
Bastards. It's not fair.
Basta! I can walk.
Look out! They are coming!
retreat to the villa!
I cannot fight like this.
Stand with me! Now! Laura, kill him!
I will hold them back.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
I am surprised it exists. Let me through. I must go help the troops.
Oh, look, it's Ugo, even though that we don't see him in this game. Sorry, spoilers. Well, I have to say that thief was acting a little bit odd.
Where's
you say?
Mother? Is she all right?
I am here, Ezio.
Grazie a Dio.
We could not leave without you.
The way out will be dangerous. Protect our mother.
It's a shame. It truly is.
Where is Mario? I thought he would be waiting for us.
The Borgia infantry are circling the town!
Mario is dead. You must leave this place. Take mother to Firenze. Get me a horse!
You are not coming with us. Where are you riding?
To Roma.
Go, my son. Destroy them. But remember for whom we assassins fight.
It's gonna be a long trip. Ezio isn't looking so good. Poor guy. Ezio does not look good, does he? Broken, battered, tired.
Lucy, I can't seem to get a position on Ezio's POE.
POE? Could one of you tell me what's going on?
Sorry, Desmond. Peace of Eden. In the Vatican, Minerva talked about other temples, that they're the key to preventing whatever terrible thing is about to happen to the Earth.
Right.
Find the the temples, I'm convinced we need to get our hands on Ezio's Apple of Eden. Minerva altered it somehow when she touched it.
Wait, we're at the Auditore Villa.
Yes, it's our last safe house in Italy. It turns out the Templars are watching the border.
Ezio hid the PoE sometime in 1507, but when I try to access that DNA sequence, he seems to be remembering something else.
Like a memory inside a memory?
Yes, exactly. Maybe.
Exactly maybe?
I believe you experienced something similar back at Abstergo, didn't you?
Subject 15 exhibited memory within memory-like patterns, but she was pregnant. The memories of both the fetus's father and mother were competing.
Desmond's not pregnant, at least, as far as I can tell. Might just have had a big lunch.
Can you skip ahead to a later memory?
No, it doesn't work.
Well, that sounds familiar. We couldn't access Altair's later memories until Desmond had improved his synchronization.
Then it's possible something similar has occurred here. Ezio's troubled state is being transposed onto Desmond, destabilizing the memory. Either that, or Rebecca's just not a very good engineer.
Thanks, asshole.
What? I'm simply listing possible explanations. And that is amongst the most likely. Touchy.
This place isn't secure. Cell phone surveillance can see right through the walls.
Don't you mean satellite surveillance?
Are you kidding? Abstergo upgraded to cell towers ages ago. The waves go through everything above ground. They're gonna find us.
No, they aren't. Come with me.
There's one place that they could go, and that's the sanctuary. But Ezio sealed it off, so how are you gonna get in?
There's a beam blocking it from the inside. We're not getting in this way.
What's our next move?
The road just loops back into the highway. This is not a good place for us to be right now.
Do we have any tarps? We need to cover up the van.
I really hate to stress this, yeah, but we are running out of time.
Well, help us then, Sean. Do you have any ideas?
I don't know. Maybe there's another way into the sanctuary.
Hey, I think I've got something.
Ezio's ghost.
Follow me.
Desmond, that was pretty...
awesome.
Awesome.
It just felt natural. We can get in through here.
Good job.
We'll just wait up here then, shall we? Yeah, all alone, with massive targets painted on our backs.
Fuck's sake, Sean.
Why won't this turn on?
It's great to be out of the Animus.
This isn't exactly my idea of a good time.
Well, let me guess. You're more the embedded six type.
What? Desmond? I know how to have fun.
No, that's very convincing. Yeah, I'm convinced.
Okay, okay. After we save the world, I'll show you.
Wait, can I get that in writing?
We have light.
What was that?
I don't see anything.
Run! Get out before I soldati catch you! Correte! No!
They escaped through here.
What?
Ezio and the villagers. After the attack, I can see them now.
I know it's difficult, but try to compartmentalize, Desmond. Focus on the present.
What if I can't stop the visions? How long before I start painting symbols on the walls?
Don't joke about that. 16 is dead. We're focusing on the present, okay?
Stuck.
I can get under there.
Ready. Any chance you can lift that gate?
Not unless you want me to end up like that skeleton.
I'll find a way around.
I can drop into the corridor below through here.
Watch out for bats.
Where?
I meant in case you see any.
Remind me not to make you a lookout. Desmond?
More ghosts.
I'm here, okay? Stay with me.
Feels familiar.
Ezio!
Did anything fall on you?
No. Is Mother all right?
Desmond, we can't climb this.
How about you give me a boost?
That's a bad idea.
I could throw you into the air and you grab the ledge.
Even worse.
Follow me. How about this?
What are you going to... Nice job.
I aim to please. I wonder how old these tunnels are.
Middle Ages, probably. Luckily, the beams still hold our weight.
After all this time in the Animus, I'm not so sure.
Yeah, I didn't want to say anything, but you're really getting fat.
Ouch.
I even told Rebecca to widen the Animus.
Seriously?
No.
Up we go.
Ready.
No way! It's the Outer Toy Crypt!
You know, when I came here last...
When Ezio came here.
Yeah, I meant Ezio.
I shouldn't put you through all this. It's not right.
Hey, all joking aside, I'm having the time of my life. It's thanks to you.
Just focus on where you're going, okay?
So it looks like Ezio utilized the Adatori Crypt just in case of an emergency. So this is what it looks like when he jumps down into the hole after he visited the whole thing in the crypt.
When did this become my job?
If I pulled all the levers, then what would be left for you?
Nothing.
Nice try.
Ready?
Found a switch!
Something's open!
I'm stuck over here, but I can see a lever across the water.
Great. Ezio gets a bath with Katerina Sforza, and I get a swim in a toilet. I've got this one! It's freezing!
Stop whining!
It's easy for you to say. You aren't swimming in medieval toxic waste. Ugh. I smell terrible.
You're exaggerating. Remember, this is the time of your life!
Yeah, yeah. Ready?
Go for it. Okay, release it.
How come you don't have to get wet?
Because you're here.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I've got you.
Thanks.
Ezio! We are on the other side! Hurry!
Cazzo!
Great. The bridge is out. We can't jump this.
I have an idea. You'll have to help me. Stand at the edge and get ready.
Ready.
Made it! Let me see.
Oh, you go on ahead. I'll just stay here to die in the dark with the bats.
Jump across.
Nice work.
The bats will be disappointed.
For now.
Soldati, I have found an entrance.
You'd think these stairs would lead somewhere.
But they don't.
Well, life is full of disappointments.
Seems Desmond has inherited Altair's gift of taking his time.
Good. Let me just go and get that bridge down for you.
I did the last one.
And I'm sure that will be your last one.
Haha, very funny.
Got it!
Thank you, Desmond. My turn to even the score. There.
Thanks. It's a start.
Do your magic.
I wonder if this could be also something else that was, there was something that was on Facebook which you could play, which was kind of coalescing with Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. And what you were able to do was, you were able to somehow do stuff for the Abstergo Industries, where you could read, well, not say you physically relived the memories of people, but you done like particular acts and you got like points for it when you done certain things. And you're able to relive lives of people, and there was one life that you could relive, which was Mario Adatore's. And they discovered the Shroud of Eden here. Now, my question is, was this roughly the same place with full of mechanisms and traps that Mario and his team had to kind of like figure out on?
Okay.
But, you know, I doubt so, because this is a connection to the Sanctuary, and if Mario got this far, he would have been able to get to the armor of Altair. But, you know, things.
I can see the Sanctuary.
Now that looks like a familiar pose, doesn't it? Desmond on his own again. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Ezio.
Wow. He looks so old. Ezio must have come back here way after the attack. But why?
Desmond!
Right. Let's open that door.
Okay. very quick. It seems that this... Well, it seems the Villa Adatore has gone under some major damage, which obviously during the attack that the Borgia did. But it also seems like other things have happened here as well. Probably during like the Second World War and the First World War. Not in that order, of course. But it seems that for some reason the gate was closed here on Altair's armour. And it looks like someone has had to cut through in order to get through here. So I wonder if this is the Templars doing, or if this is the Assassins doing themselves at a later date. Who knows what would have gone on down here. Not to mention that Ezio himself came back here after the attack. It must have been quite some time ago.
Try using that special sight you learned from Altair.
1419.
There's something here.
Can you open the damn bookcase, Desmond?
All right, Sean.
You guys did it.
About bloody time. What's that?
Looks like something Ezio left behind. There are numbers underneath it. 1419, 1420, and 1421.
Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No, it's all right. I'm fine.
Whoa, they really built this place to last. No signs of structural damage, no cell signal either. Should be safe to set up. Let's get the Animus down there.
Okay, everything's good here. Sean, hide the van in town, and make sure you aren't followed.
What? What is that smell?
It's my clothes.
They smell like you swam through a sewer.
It was Lucy's idea.
Wait a second, guys. We need power down here. There's a line running nearby I can hook into, but the wattage is weak.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, yeah. Anything else you two would like? You know, some caviar, perhaps? Maybe you'd like me to knit you a lovely hat. No? Fine, follow me.
Sean's still being a dick as ever. I'm just wondering, can I talk to anyone here? No. You have to wait until power comes back on. Alright. Interesting on how... they've used the ramp in order to get the Animus to get down here.
Right, whoa. Look around Monte Regione for circuit boxes. Rebecca's little doodahs, they'll reroute small amounts of electricity to the power line underneath the villa. Don't ask me how they work. If I understood that, I wouldn't be the fella hiding the van.
So now we've only got three boxes to find. So it gives us a chance to wander around Monte Regione for a bit. Only this time in the present day. Wow. A lot has changed, I have to say. During the attack and all. Hello, what's this? Now, this is the thing. It looks like they've made a little bit of changes here and there. World Preservation Site. Now, this was actually located further up. For some reason, they decided to move it down here. Well, I have to say congratulations to the people who moved it down here, because you can hardly read the Italian. So, yeah. So, they give a little bit of an accurate thing, but they also seem to not know who or what this was for. They probably don't even understand what the meaning of that symbol is either, so... whatever. And it looks like the shops here have been reconverted into different things. So if we remember correctly, this used to be the armor shop. This is the bank, obviously. So you can see Monterey Journey Bank. And if we continue to go down, this used to be a clothing section, I would say. Yep, so it used to be clothing. Now it's an international, well, information area. Here, this used to be artists, and now it's something else, probably a cafe. And then finally here, this used to be the doctors. Trattoria da Claudia. Oh, that's named after Claudia, da Torre. That's nice. They seem to have a strict policy as well. It looks like they're charging for visiting as well. Tight fuckers. Well, I suppose anything to keep the electricity running and bills paid. Now there's a reason why I'm doing the ones on top, because I find it to be a bit interesting to be on the high ground. So that's two done. That makes three. I know it might look a bit odd me doing this, but I like it, so leave me alone. Bless me. Okay, so now that's done, we just automatically go back into the villa.
I'm back.
Just in time, the sun's rising.
Yes, it's booted. We're good to go.
Did you miss me? No? Anyone? Hello? Am I speaking out loud? Hello?
Workaholics.
Let's get started.
Okay, so this is what becomes now of the assassin's little hideout. So like in before, in the previous Assassin's game of Assassin's Creed 2, they were in this space of operations, and now we've replicated it, but this time it's in the sanctuary. I don't think Abstergo would want to come looking here, but who knows. Let's go and talk to the assassins and find out what goes on at this point.
Do you have any clue about those numbers under the drawing?
1419, 1420, 1421. Be something to do with the Hundred Years' War. Or wait, in 1419, Pope Martin V arrived in Florence, right? He left for Rome in 1420, and that was the same year Brunelleschi began building the Duomo. And in 1421... In 1421... Yeah, I'll have to do some more research, I think.
Okay. Well, we don't know what those three numbers mean yet, but I'm sure we'll find out as we continue playing.
So, what do you think of Monteriggioni?
This is not Monteriggioni. Monteriggioni existed in the Renaissance. Ask me how the town was in 1554 when it was seized by Florence, and I'll tell you.
Huh. I figured you'd like it nowadays. Seems not to have changed much.
Exactly. History is the study of change. Change is life. When things become static, it means they're dead. You know I love talking about this stuff, Desmond, but we have work to do now. I'm busy right now. You know I love talking about this stuff, Desmond, but we have work to do now.
You seem focused.
I've been busy patching new systems into Baby here. She's only gonna get better.
Is Desmond gonna be able to relive memories this time?
Matter of fact, he will.
You always a tech geek?
Nah, I was into sports, but then I broke my leg and started playing with computers. Who knew that coding could be just as exhilarating as strapping on a board and dropping out of a helicopter?
Just FYI, you might want to get your adrenal glands checked. You know? Because that is not normal.
Well, Sean, you've been much of a horrible bastard at this moment, aren't you? Horrible man.
We'll talk later.
What are we going to do about Abstergo?
Wait it out. As soon as we find the Apple, I get in contact with our other teams in Europe, but as far as Italy goes, we're on our own.
It'd be nice to have some help from above.
Our top assassins are busy gathering info about the Templar satellite launch. We've pinpointed several possible facilities in the US, China, and Russia, but there are no clear leads yet.
Okay, let's go talk to Lucy again one more time.
What are the other teams doing?
Combating Abstergo's search for pieces of Eden. As far as I know, Abstergo has no clue about the temples and Ezio's apple. We might actually be ahead for once.
It seems to be a long-tailed thing, apparently. What I mean by that is, Abstergo has always been in the lead after the Great Purge of the Assassin Order during the modern time period. So, at this point, it's actually particularly nice for the Assassins to be in front for a change, as Lucy says. Now, to kind of,
We have work to do.
Yeah. Okay, so hopefully... Alright, so we're just going to take a look at Lucy's computer. Now, you can see the one that's got the blue tinge on the background. That was our... Well, it used to be a Facebook game called Assassin's Creed Project Legacy. So, as you can see, it was quite a very basic setup. You were able to access memories, or, let's say, lives. Once you click on them, it was kind of like a simple process of clicking through the story and reading it, and you got points, which is located at the top in the center. You also got other bits and pieces too, like items and whatnot. And in order to, let's say, gain access to extra bits, you had to spend those points and the other four items that you used to get to progress through the story. And then eventually things changed. There was this person called Iridio, I think, and he was the opposite of Abstergo, and he was causing interference, apparently. This is what going through the game is. And you were able to do particular things and whatnot. But now the thing's dead, and I don't think it's ever coming back. But I guess you can look this up on Wikipedia and find out more. For some reason, this is quite relevant. And the strangest thing is, this is an Abstergo thing. So you have to ask yourself, why has Lucy got something of Abstergo's up here? And you might say, well, maybe she has some old passwords or whatnot to gain access into Abstergo's files and keep things updated. Now, we're not alone. We do have our own computer, but at this point in time, we can't access it yet. And we've got Altair statue, we've got all the other statues, but I think it's best that we do hop back into the Animus. But before we do, I'm going to end the video here and we'll start off again shortly.